From acclaimed director Peter Jackson comes a new film based on the extraordinary diaries and writings of two remarkable schoolgirls.
I don't know if you've noticed, Mrs. Collins, but I've actually drawn St. George in the likeness of the world's greatest tenor, Mario Lanza.
Through their eyes, the average became extraordinary. The ordinary became paradise. In a world where dreamers and believers are miraculously transformed into heavenly creatures.
We have decided how sad it is for other people that they cannot appreciate our genius.
But this is not a world that believes in magic.
You don't seriously think anyone's going to publish them? What would you know?
Mrs. Reaper, may I come in? Juliet's been behaving in a rather disturbed manner.
Yvonne hasn't been herself either.
Your daughter appears to have formed a rather unwholesome attachment to Juliet.
I think I'm going crazy.
It's everyone else who's bonkers.
The true story of a friendship that knew no bounds.
You're only 14. You're a child.
Your mother is rather a miserable woman, isn't she?
The crime that shocked a nation. And a mystery that continues to this day. Heavenly Creatures. From acclaimed New Zealand director Peter Jackson.
Ready? Smart!
Miramax International presents a new film based on the extraordinary diaries and writings of two New Zealand schoolgirls whose friendship was to have fatal consequences.
What on earth is this?
I don't know if you've noticed, Mrs. Collins, but I've actually drawn St. George in the likeness of the world's greatest tenor, Mario Lanza.
Through enchanted eyes, what wonders to behold. The average becomes extraordinary. The ordinary becomes paradise. And the world becomes a fabulous place of romance, where dreamers and believers are miraculously transformed into heavenly creatures.
We have decided how sad it is for other people that they cannot appreciate our genius. But we hope the book will help them to do so a little.
Mummy, Paul and I have decided that Charles and Deborah are going to have a baby, an heir to the throne of Borovnia.
But this is not a world that takes kindly to magic.
To think these stories are going to get you school certificates? You don't seriously think anyone's going to publish them? What would you know? You wouldn't know the first thing about writing. You're the most ignorant person I've ever met.
Mrs. Reaper, may I come in? Juliet's been behaving in a rather disturbed manner.
Yvonne hasn't been herself either. Locking herself away in a room, endlessly writing.
It's rather more complicated than that. Your daughter appears to have formed a rather unwholesome attachment to Juliet.
There's nothing wrong with having a close friend, but sometimes things can get too friendly. I'm sure she'd understand you're having other interests outside of the friendship. I mean, there's all sorts of clubs and hobbies that you can...
Suddenly, their kingdom was under siege.
I think I'm going crazy.
No, you're not, Gina. It's everyone else who's bonkers.
And they would do anything to defend it.
From now on, you are sleeping in the house where we can keep an eye on you. You're only 14! You're a child!
Your mother is rather a miserable woman, isn't she?
I know what to do about Mother.
Yes?
We don't want to go to too much trouble. Some sort of accident.
Miramax International presents a remarkable vision of imagination, innocence, and obsession in a film achievement unlike any before. This is the true story of Juliet Hulme and Pauline Reaper and the incident that shocked a generation. Heavenly Creatures.
Vom preisgekrönten neuseeländischen Regisseur Peter Jackson kommt ein Film, der vom mitreißenden Schicksal zweier Freundinnen erzählt.
Ich weiß nicht, ob es Ihnen schon aufgefallen ist, Miss Collins, aber die Gestalt des heiligen Georg ist nach dem Vorbild des größten Tenors der Welt gezeichnet. Mario Lanz.
In ihrer Fantasie verwandelten sich das Gewöhnliche zum Besonderen. Das Alltägliche zum Paradies. Träumer und Poeten auf wunderbare Weise in himmlische Wesen.
Es ist uns klar, wie arm die Menschen sind, die keine Ahnung haben von unserer Genialität.
Doch die Welt glaubte nicht an die Kraft ihrer Fantasie.
Bildest du dir vielleicht ein, dass das irgendjemand...
Seit wann verstehst du was davon?
Mrs. Reaper, dürfte ich reinkommen? Juliet legt ein etwas gestörtes Verhalten an den Tag.
Meine Yvonne hat sich auch verändert.
Ihre Tochter scheint eine etwas ungesunde Zuneigung zu Juliet entwickelt zu haben.
Ich glaube, ich werde noch verrückt.
Die anderen sind verblödet. Du bist erst 14. Noch ein Kind.
Deine Mutter ist doch eine erbärmliche Frau. Oder nicht?
Ich weiß, was wir mit Mutter tun müssen. Irgendein Unfall.
Senator Film präsentiert die wahre Geschichte einer Freundschaft, die keine Grenzen kannte, und eines Verbrechens, das eine ganze Nation erschütterte. Heavenly Creatures.
A friendship that went too far.
You're a child, you're only 14!
A fantasy.
Your mother is rather a miserable woman, isn't she?
That became too real.
People die. Every day.
A real-life crime that shocked a nation. Time magazine calls Heavenly Creatures a suspenseful, thrilling film. Exhilarating. One of the year's best films. Academy Award nominee. Heavenly Creatures. Rated R. They were two young girls. Living in a world of imagination.
I'm going to the fourth world. It's an absolute paradise of music, art, and pure enjoyment.
What they had was friendship.
What a disgrace you are!
Your mother is rather a miserable woman.
What they needed was freedom.
Do you like your mother?
No.
What they shared was a secret.
Your daughter's been behaving in a rather disturbed manner.
What's she done?
I think I'm going crazy.
I'm sure it's perfectly innocent.
The crime that shocked the nation.
People die every day.
Is now one of the most highly acclaimed movies of the year.
Only the best people fight against all obstacles in pursuit of happiness.
Time magazine says it's thrilling.
Four thought it up.
Aren't you clever?
Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up.
We're not going to be separated.
I hate you.
She's uncontrollable.
Over 60 critics agree it's one of the 10 best films of the year. Based on a true story.
Oh, frightfully romantic.
Heavenly Creatures. Rated R. They were two young girls. Living in a world of imagination.
I'm going to the fourth world. It's an absolute paradise of music, art, and pure enjoyment.
What they had was friendship.
What a disgrace you are!
Your mother is rather a miserable woman.
What they needed was freedom.
Do you like your mother?
No.
What they shared was a secret.
Your daughter's been behaving in a rather disturbed manner.
What's she done?
I think I'm going crazy.
I'm sure it's perfectly innocent.
The crime that shocked the nation.
People die every day.
Only the best people fight against all obstacles in pursuit of happiness.
Paul thought it up.
Aren't you clever?
We're not going to be separated.
I hate you!
She's uncontrollable.
Based on a true story.
It's all frightfully romantic.
Heavenly Creatures. Scissorhands now takes you to a completely different world. The true story of a Hollywood legend, Ed Wood.
And action!
He made movies like no one else.
You want to keep moving? You've got to get through that door. Cut! That was perfect.
Perfect. Do you know anything about film production?
Well, I like to think so.
He had an eye for talent.
I met Bela Lugosi.
Well, I thought he was dead.
This is the most uncomfortable coffin I've ever been in.
No, he's very much alive. You flying saucer?
He had a passion for storytelling.
Get me transvestites. I need transvestites.
You're flashy. They want that. Okay. But they want professionalism. So Nick's on the Nelly without losing naivete.
What kind of a movie is this?
It's science fiction. A heartbreaking romance.
Grave robbers from outer space.
Grave robbers from what?
And he had a secret he couldn't hide.
I like to dress in women's clothing. Panties, sweaters, pumps. It's just something I do.
You don't like sex with girls?
No, I love sex with girls. Wearing their clothes makes me feel closer to them.
How can you act so casual when you're dressed like that?
All right, everybody, let's finish this picture.
Touchstone Pictures presents Johnny Depp, Martin Landau, Sarah Jessica Parker, Patricia Arquette, and Bill Murray in The True Story.
Give him a hand. Keep rolling.
Of an unforgettable filmmaker.
We're making another movie. I got the Church of Beverly Hills to put up the cash.
How do you get all your friends to get baptized just so you can make a monster movie?
And his legacy that will live forever.
How do you turn this off?
Shake his legs around. Looks like he's killing you.
Ah!
This is the one.
I command you!
This is the one I'll be remembered for.
Ed Wood, a Tim Burton film.
Really? Worst film you ever saw? Well, my next one will be better. Hello?
I'm an artist, and I won't change a word of my play to pander to some commercial Broadway audience.
Now, let me tell you something, kid. That's the real world out there, and it's a lot rougher place than you think.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
We can do the play.
What? When? How?
A single backer going for the whole show.
What type of firm is it, Nick?
I said, don't stick your nose in other people's business and it won't get broken.
Yeah.
Charm.
She's a great little actress, you know.
She used to wiggle at this joint in Hoboken, you know? Pick up quarters off the table.
Hey!
Pops with her.
Hey!
I'm a whore!
I have a confession to make, Alan.
No, don't speak.
Please.
Don't speak. Don't speak. No. Silence.
The... or not to be. That's the way it goes.
The play's in trouble.
I don't understand the character here.
Just do the line, Olive.
No!
You don't write like people talk.
Shut up and read.
Shut up.
You shut up and read.
No, no, don't speak.
Don't speak.
The monkey glands are working.
Are you having an affair with Helen Sinclair?
What?
You're racked with guilt.
I'm racked with guilt.
Are you trying to make my part smaller?
So get some little lines or I'll nail your kneecaps to the dance floor.
I quit!
Be silent.
Don't speak.
I think maybe I'll go and check into a sanitarium and get the help that I need. And we'll talk later because it's been good.
Don't tell me you still think the world revolves around
you.
You?
I don't think her spinal cord touches her brain.
Mario was a humble postman who lived a simple life on a small Italian island. For years, he loved Beatrice, but he just didn't know how to tell her. Until Pablo Neruda, the famous poet and world-renowned romantic, moved in. Now this great man is about to teach him that every moment has its meaning. Every word has its place. And there's a way to every woman's heart.
Maragon!
Touchstone Home Video is proud to present the story of one man who gave another the courage to change his life and the passion to live out his dreams. Now, the movie that stole Italy's heart is coming to you. The Postman.
Business. This guy comes to town every Tuesday. Are you free Tuesday?
Yeah, I'm free Tuesday.
You can't stop what you can't see.
This guy came from the outside. He was a pro. He was fast.
In the art of the kill, Leon was the master.
Somebody's coming up. Somebody's serious.
He never missed a hit. He never got caught.
Your indestructible bullets slide off. You played with him.
And above all else, he never had a reason to care. Until now.
I like these calm little moments before the storm.
My family was shot down by DEA officers.
Three kids here. One of them is missing. Find her.
Please open the door. Please.
From the director of Nikita.
If you don't help me, I'll die tonight. I can feel it.
An innocent girl with no one else to turn to.
What exactly do you do for a living?
Cleaner.
You mean you're a hitman? Cool.
A perfect assassin.
I need you to help me, Leon. I want to get those dirtbags who killed my brother.
With someone to finally believe in.
Change ain't good. Yeah! Remember that, Leon.
I will.
They're about to come face to face with the cop who's crossed the line.
Bring me everyone.
You mean everyone?
Everyone!